Today's sermon has four titles. They are, Where Are We Today?
What good is a good church if all it does is make everyone feel so bad?
A powerful urge.
I have a powerful urge to communicate, but I find the distance between us insurmountable.
The fires of hell.
I'm asking you, in front of this entire church, would you send that boy to hell?
And a radical change.
God had not yet told me to deliver that message.